You guys are gonna be playing a match.
Do we play solo or HOZ?
It's up
to you. Solo. After this solo, we're gonna get on Fortnite.
It depends how long that solo takes.
I think they're giving me a trip this week, so me and my cousin gonna stay home. Well, I guess I'm staying by myself. I'm all alone in my house with my parents here. Yes, I'm all alone. Like, my cousins and stuff, they left and went to their father's house because they got to go over there every single weekend. But it's not the weekend.
Oh,
you
know what I'm saying? Right.
But I'm mad. I'm triggered right now. Because they left me by myself.
You're triggered.
I'm triggered. Hey, this dude doing emotes. He doing emotes.
You can do emotes in that game?
Yeah, you can get emotes. Me up here just doing random emotes.
Alright. Star Labs researcher Elaine.
This is terrible. I'm talking a contagion situation here. Doomsday seems to be patient zero and is leaving a wake of victims in his
Doomsday.
Use this device to collect any traces of the spores for analysis. Also, avoid Doomsday. We don't want you infected too.
Alright. Oh! We gotta burn this dude? Alright. So now what? If you lose it, reacquire it. Alright. So we have to fight Doomsday. Or use power tray ability to collect samples of these new spore balls. So you have to take out these freaking spore balls. Wow. Oh. Burn! Alright.
My solo just got started because it was in the beginning lobby.
Whatever you gave me seems to be helping, but I still need to get to a hospital.
Oh, I lost it? Oh, alright. Alright. Ding. Why don't
I hear myself talking? A little bit.
Huh? You hear yourself talking.
I can hear like the slinkest part of my voice just sitting talking.
Oh.
I hear myself talking.
Really?
Yeah. Oh. No, that's not more. That's not more. Just talking. Well, now I hear a little bit. I heard you can lay on top of houses, but you gotta jump down and jump off the house. Like, your car would just fly directly towards the ground and land. Like, how does this land break? This man must be gone or something. Okay, started getting off good with shotgun and pistol and that bad. They crossed my suit. Somebody just landed right outside my house. Oh, that double crit! Come on, nigga! Hold up. Oh, sorry. Come on, where does this man go? You drop it away. This man is trash. I killed the man while he was driving. He literally was he was just sitting there driving down the road going in zigzags. And I lined up a shot with the pistol and shot him directly in the head. Now he's dead. I feel bad now. He was just a newbie. As soon as he landed, he didn't even run to a house. Bad thing about it is he didn't get to work far.
All these people are freaking in me out.
Is that game online?
Yes, online. It's for free.
Hold on, like, what you mean, like, online, like, online? Like,
it's online, online.
It's an open free. All free lobby, or, like, you gotta find a match.
It's not that kind of game. It's like a free game where you're like this is one character with all these different abilities, and you have to choose.
Yo,
it's like an
MMO. Never mind.
I got nothing important to say.
It's cool. It'd be cool, like, you just walk around online and just find people to kill. Like, everybody be just walking around. You could just run towards them and just start hitting them and stuff. That'd be OP.
If you can hear me,
yeah, I got 4 make-its.
Is that Doomsday? That's Doomsday! Oh my god. Oh, is he? Oh, he just killed me.
Who is Doomsday? You talking about?
Like, it's like this big guy who just killed me instantly. That's not even funny.
The gas is here. I'm in a circle.
Bruh. Who is this guy? I'm wanting to hit these people.
If I
no, he
really
ran.
Quiet,
dude, dude.
If I get really,
he was coming to save me, but
if I get really, really quiet,
then
I'm gonna concentrate. Alright. I got 6
make-its. I just need to get like a few more.
Bro, I got 12 bandages. That's the max bandages on. How do you supposed to know how much ammo you can pick up on here? There's like no backpack size. You can just pick up infinite ammo. There's probably good nobody living in this town though.
Oh.
Hey.
What?
Would it be cool in Fortnite if you could like, what I'm about to say, if you could, like, if you get near an enemy, hold a certain button, you could talk to the enemy.
Yeah. Cool? I guess so, but
you only can get the ARs and like really big guns out of those gun drops. I'm doing pretty good. When I say low, so I got low.
I'll upload the DNA from those samples you collected to Oracle immediately.
So Doomsday is a walking contagion now? Not good. I'm going to analyze the data that's just been uploaded. Meanwhile, go help our Star Labs contacts. I'll ping you as soon as I know more. Stay safe out there.
Hello?
This job is too big for even Superman.
Hello? What?
Our Star Labs operatives are taking a beating out there. Between Doomsday and an army of LexCorp stooges, even Superman
so
would be overmatched. We need every operative back in the fight. Think you can help?
I don't even know we play somebody who like background noises. I heard nothing. That's why I thought you was gone, because I didn't hear nothing.
Alright.
No, I got 38 people left. Everybody just died, not because I was one. Only saw one little song. Somebody in the lobby that just died called Epic Waffles. His name's so nerfy.
I do not need to find those guys. Oh, there's like this little jump pad.
Jump pad?
Yeah.
There's
like a jump pad in this game.
Probably one of those LexCorp stun grenades.
What are you playing right now? Online?
DC Universe Online.
Oh, it's made online. You can play offline. No offline?
No, I'm online.
Thank you, friend.
Like, you don't even need PlayStation Plus. What you say?
I'm just saying, is there an offline mode?
I don't think so. I don't know why there would be.
At first, I thought you were talking about Fortnite. But you would say online. I mean, you would say jump pass, so also, like, dude,
I was down, but I'm not out.
Anymore.
Thanks to you. I gotta get back out there and help those.
Jump pass is save the world version, though. jump pads that save the world, but it's called Lost Pad.
Thanks for the backup. Now I need to get back to my squad.
Do you have Save the World?
Yeah.
Nobody said this job would be easy.
But it's a heck of a lot easier with
heroes like you. Nobody said this job would be easy. But it's a heck of a lot easier with heroes like you.
What?
It's pretty awesome.
Probably one of those LexCorp stun grenades.
And the pickaxes do like more damage and stuff.
Yeah, it's not a regular pickaxe, it's like an attack weapon.
Does it do more than 10 damage? The pickaxes?
Yes, it does loads of damage.
Thanks for the backup. Now I need to get back to my squad.
It's not actually a pickaxe. You don't use it to break trees, but that's the name you call it. But it's like a beam pick. It's like it got a beam on it. All right. But I swing it, the little laser just goes. You gotta go?
Yeah. What is your favorite game so far in 2018?
You said, what's my favorite game?
Yeah, so far.
Okay,
a number of my operatives have already reported in. Thanks for the assist.
I'm gonna get this little treasure chest.
I'm making progress on this Doomsday plan.
Nobody's looking for it.
What I know so far is that he's emitting some sort of spores.
I just stole.
I also have reports that LexCorp is interfering. While I'm working this angle, you can lend a hand on that front.
All right. I'm on books right now.
LexCorp always puts profit before people. They have no qualms about taking out our Star Labs agents responding to this Doomsday situation in order to get first dibs on spore samples. Can you help stop them?
All right.
I just killed somebody. I just hit him with my headshots. I just killed somebody. I hit him like with my headshots.
These guys I'm fighting are like way stronger than me.
You'll regret that.
Oh, my health is almost dead.
All right. There's an eagle. It's called the Jane. And he got a camo on him. He must have had a camo on his gun.
I need it. Yo, those guys do too much damage to my teams. Please only be one per. Nope. There's only one person.
I got so much freaking loot, bro. I'm stacked right now.
Yo, I already didn't win. Oh, you playing DC?
Yeah, I'm just like doing the Superman, cause like I'm a higher level on here.
Who's that?
Who's who? Oh, that's just my voice changer talking to myself. It's an app. Yes, it is. It's an app on my phone.
Watch.
I might use it right now.
Yo, this is for real, man.
See? It's my voice changing. I ain't playing, dude.
Okay, what's the app?
Huh?
What's the app, dude? I'm gonna download my iPhone.
It's the app? It's a thing on Amazon Prime.
No, it's not. What's
yes, it is.
App? You said
it's
app.
It is an app.
Do it again.
The app? Alright, the app is called Change Your Voice 103.
Do it again.
Yeah. Alright, I might do it again.
Bro, right. Download the app.
How'd you do it on your game
system? I just downloaded the app.
It's about on your game system or on your phone?
On the phone?
How you use all your game system?
I put my mic and then I talk through it so you can hear the volume. It's easy peasy. and it has like monthly subscriptions to it, and it come out with different voices every month.
Okay. You sure about that?
Positive.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
Our guys are all.
It's only me and my mom here, anyways. Corp's
numbers are dwindling, so Star Labs owes you our gratitude.
I heard a man voice in the background, so I know you.
I'm collating data for Star Labs' top scientists who are working to develop a probiotic anti-serum to combat the Doomsday Spore.
Dude, let me focus on my game, alright, dude.
For you to administer to the victims, but you need to act fast.
Well.
Doomsday spores are infecting all the people of Metropolis. I've developed a first attempt at a counter-agent, but it's only partially effective. Still, this probiotic should help those infected.
Give me your infected civilians. Give it to me, fool. Man, I saw a whole bunch of these people. Have you ever played a game and you like see something you don't need right now, but like when you play the game later on you need it but you can't find it?
Killed another guy. I got four kills.
Four kills. See, that game feels too easy.
Somebody just ran me over.
I'm trying to find these infected people.
Somebody ran me over. Dude, I get four kills. Somebody runs me over.
Did you die? Y'all getting infected too? Thanks. Y'all get infected saving these people.
Yo, get on Fortnite.
Huh?
Get on the Fortnite. I heard it got in the back that she was using to download the app. You won't need an app because I heard it got in the back.
What are you talking about?
I heard it got this sound like the guy in the back that's talking. It sounds like the same guy.
I told you it's only me and my mom here, dude. It's only
me and my mom. Thank you.
It's the coast clear. I gotta get out of here.
In the back, I ain't lying on anything, fool. I'm telling you, it's only me and my mom here.
What did you give me? I don't feel great.
Yeah, what's it called? Voice changer. Voice changer 101.
Yeah. Voice changer 103.
I'm not sure who you are or what happened. I'm nothing great right now.
It should be in parentheses, updated version.
No,
on Amazon not. Prime. On Amazon Prime. Prime.
You gotta buy Amazon Prime, don't you?
Yes.
Why I heard a guy in the back and it sounds exactly like that voice changer? Get Fortnite.
Cause you hear stuff. That's why.
It hurts so bad.
I can't.
Please.
Yes, you can.
Fine, I'll get on Fortnite. I just need to do this one more mission. I just need to do four more. I just have to, like, get four more people, all right? Not three. I promise.
I'm
telling you, I'm not going on Fortnite.
You telling the truth?
I'm telling the truth.
Thank you.
I only need two more people. Two more people. I'm not even kidding. Two more people. Even though, like, I'm not, like, yo. It's like, I'm like, alright, one more person. Look at how much damage that is. Oh my god.
Thanks for stopping to help.
Alright, one more person.
Yeah.
Now I'm getting on Fortnite. Mm-hmm. 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 Yes. Alright.
Tapping labeled.
I found the last person. I'm done. I just have to go tell them what I did. I just have to tell them that I finished the mission. So then I can get my XP and then I can play some Fortnite. Mm-hmm. I just need to do this thing and then I'll be done.
Yeah, you tell me too.
No, I don't, because I have to play Fortnite. You're so lucky, man.
Hello?
Alright, I'm going on right now.